On this day,
in 1941, the Holocaust, under instructions from Adolf Hitler, Nazi official Hermann Göring orders SS General Reinhard Heydrich to submit to me, as soon as possible, a general plan of the administrative material and financial measures necessary for carrying out the desired final solution of the Jewish question. In 1932, the Nazi Party wins more than 38% of the vote in German elections.